The EICON World Contest is an international software contest where Korean and overseas students apply as different teams. Then, they come together as global teams to develop smartphone apps. Until now, there have been 1,033 participants from 31 countries, and 186 apps have been developed. The EICON World Contest, held to provide an opportunity of international cooperation of education to all students, fosters talents in the field of e-learning and builds the global capacity, celebrated the 11th anniversary this year. The contest, held by the Ministry of Education of the Republic of Korea and organized by Korea Education Frontier Association, was online through UNTAC collaboration from May to August 2021. Especially this year, the contest focused on environment and climate change, which have emerged as important issues around the world, and develop apps related to them. Among 17 Sustainable Development Goals, which are designated by the United Nations and the international community to be achieved by 2030 for sustainable development around the world, participants created educational mobile apps to achieve SDG 7 and 13, which are affordable and clean energy and climate action this year. The process of the EICON World Contest started with applications, followed by the pre-contest, the main contest, the final evaluation, and award ceremony. First, application. Application was by May 21st for the Korean teams and 27th for overseas teams. 109 Korean teams from 62 schools and 18 teams from 12 countries were given an opportunity to join the pre-contest. Second, pre-contest. The pre-contest was different for Korean and overseas teams. Korean teams took an online course on SDGs and prototype app development, while overseas teams watched videos on SDGs and learned from open content related to software. Selection evaluation was proceeded on a total of 39 Korean teams that submitted their project proposals, and 18 out of the 39 teams were confirmed for the main contest. Third, global team building. After that, global teams were built depending on themes and development tools based on the overseas team's preferences. In addition, for app development and communication mentoring, 11 college students from Korea University, KAIST, and Aju University were assigned to global teams as the team mentor. Fourth, main contest. During the main contest held from August 2nd to 27th, global teams made their team project proposals, completed app development, and prepared presentation through online cooperation. Each team submitted a total of 18 apps and presentation materials. Fifth, final evaluation. On September 4th, the final evaluation was conducted through presentation video of each team, Q&A sessions of Korean participants, and voting by participating students.
Hi, I'm Seoyeon Kim. I'm 18 years old and attend Chanan Sangyong High School in Seoul.
I am very lucky because I am part.
Hey, I'm 16 years old and a participant in I.
Hello, my name is Laura Andrea Peña Garcia from Colombia. Hello, I'm Seoyeon.
Hello, I'm Song Wan Seo.
Finally, the first place of the 11th EICON World Contest is Junction International Academy and Crawford College Pretoria of South Africa, winning the Deputy Prime Minister and Minister of Education of the Republic of Korea. Moonjung Middle School and E2 STEM of Cambodia came won the second place, the award by the President of Korea Education Frontier Association. And the third place, which is the award by the Director of Korea University Center for Gifted Education, was jointly won by the team of Yangcheng High School and SMK Kubang Kerian from Malaysia, and the team of high school attached to the Educational College of Inha University and Crawford College Pretoria from South Africa. The winner and the first runner-up were awarded with a tablet PC, and the second runner-ups were awarded with an educational drone. Currently, because of COVID-19, the award ceremony wasn't held, but the certificates, prizes, and support items were delivered to each team's schools, and they had an individual ceremony. Why don't we hear from the winning teams?
안녕하세요. 팀 비욘세븐의 김미래입니다. 이 아이콘 세계대회는 올해 저에게 가장 기억에 남는 활동이 될 것 같습니다.
Hello, my name is Farisha and I'm 14 years old from Malaysia. Thank you so much to the organizers for this e-icon world contest.
Especially at this year's contest, participants from the 9th contest joined as mentors and shared meaningful exchange. Why don't we hear from the mentors as well?
안녕하세요. 이번 10일에 e-icon의 커뮤니케이션 멘토로 참가하게 된 오승진입니다.
Hello, my name is Kyung Kim, the communication mentor for the e-icon contest. I mentored Team MNO, and it was one of the most enjoyable activities I did during university.
The contents of the winning teams are on display on the online exhibition of the EduTech Korea Fair 2021 until December. So please view them a lot. The e-icon World Contest will continue to provide an opportunity of international cooperation of education and establish global e-learning leadership and strengthen international cooperation capacity with an aim of fostering talents in the field of e-learning contents development. The e-icon World Contest is with the dreams of students in the world who will lead the era of the fourth industrial revolution.